Did you know that you can annotate images in Xactimate while creating rooms in Sketch? If you have been switching between the Photos tab and the Sketch tab to annotate your images, let me show you how to use Xactimate's time-saving pop-out feature. I have opened a water mitigation project that I have been working on and need to add pictures of the damage. I have already uploaded the pictures of the affected areas to my Photos folder, but now I want to annotate and insert them into my sketch. To do this, I will stay in the Photos tab and click the pop-out button. As you can see, the Photos tab has popped out into a different window, and I am able to move this window across my screen. When I move it, I am still able to see and access my original project page. With my sketch window open, I am ready to move things around. I prefer to have my sketch and photo windows arranged side by side, as it makes it easier for me to work. This way, I won't have the Photos tab blocking my view of the sketch. So I am going to click, hold, and drag the top of each window and move them until I have achieved my ideal alignment. Now that I have both pages aligned, I am free to work within Sketch and Photos simultaneously because anything that I do to the photo in the Photos tab is applied to my sketch in real time. For instance, this photo of pipes was actually from another estimate, and it seems that I accidentally added it to this estimate. So I can simply delete it in my sketch images, and it will be removed from my Photos tab in real time. I can also work inversely. This damaged bathroom image does belong in my estimate, but I forgot to give it a name, and I need to place it in the bathroom where most of the water damage took place. Again, this is no problem, and when I rename and move this image in my Photos tab, the name and location changes are reflected within my sketch. With this complete, I am ready to close my pop-out window and move on to the rest of the estimate. To do this, I can either click the pop-in option within my Photo tab or return it to this window in the original project page. And that's how to use the Xactimate pop-out feature to simultaneously work in Photos and Sketch. Did you like this video? We offer a variety of training options. Just click the link in the description to find out more. Don't forget to like this video and hit the subscribe button for more of the latest Xactimate content.